Hello, my name is India Brown. I'm 11 years old, I go to Kingstone Primary School, and we just moved to Gloucestershire in December. I've only been in the building once, but I love being a part of youth and can't wait to see everyone in person. Today, in our Trinity Lent reflections, I'm focusing on chapter 29 of the Exodus story. I love verse 9. Wrap the sashes around the waist of Aaron and his sons, and put their special head coverings on them. Then, the right to the priesthood will be theirs by law forever. In this way, you will ordain Aaron and his sons. What stood out for me from this verse is how great and how special the priests will look and feel. Everyone will know that there is something different about them. Like these ancient priests, everyone who believes in Jesus will be dressed in his love. The clothes that he gives are like the blessings he gives to us. He makes them for free. We don't have to pay for them or make them. Jesus paid the price for them already. We just get to receive them and wear them. I love the meaning of this verse. I'm in a new school. I had just completed my second 11 plus because Gloucestershire has a different one. I was nervous about if I'd pass, about making new friends, and about waiting to find out which secondary school I will go to. This verse reminds me that I'm a child of God and there are great things in store for me. Lord, through this season of Lent, let us remember that you think we are all special and want great things for us. Everyone that believes in you is a spiritual priest. As we go into this day, can we also encourage you to keep all the children who have not had the chance to visit their new secondary schools and maybe still be unsure of where they are going into your prayers? Thank you.